Jetstar has been labelled Australia's least punctual airline. The low-cost carrier has struggled with its ability to conduct services on time, as only 59% of its flights left on time last month. One in every 14 flights in March were cancelled, primarily on the Sydney to Melbourne route. Jetstar defended the stat, saying passengers affected by cancellations were able to get on a replacement flight the same day.